Hello. Today, taking this opportunity of knowing that SFT is going to approach UNCED to focus upon the issue of Penchen Rinpoche, the reincarnation of the 10th Penchen Rinpoche, Kenjin Chugyi Nyima, who has been under the Chinese arrest since 1995. As this matter remains grim and unknown, very much hidden to the Tibetan people in large, I therefore strongly protest against this action being carried out by the People's Republic of China. Therefore, I request, in particular to UNCED, to do a probe that has its roots, that has its information, to make out clear about the present status of 11th Penchen Rinpoche Kenjin Chugyi Nyima, as this is not only a matter of a person, but a person which is equally relevant to the historical importance of the struggle of Tibet. Thank you very much.